My number one best tip for stopping a cold sore is to ice it. Yep, so that's right. I have an ice cube here. And the first thing that I do when I start to feel a cold sore coming on, when you start to feel like the tingling, is you're gonna ice it.